ADNOC STEM Challenge 3, Itara at Home.
I am Julie Daniela Hope from Dubai Scholars Private School, Year 5B. I am inviting you to my car manufacturing and assembling workshop. Let's begin. First, I am building the car chassis. Template taken from the YAS website. Cut and pasted accordingly. Ensure that you cut the lines properly and carefully, and stick it firm. Chassis completed. Now I'm moving on to the designing and assembling of the car body. Cut the design carefully. When using the X-Acto knife, get an adult to help you with it. Stick the car body accurately. Add the final accessories to the car body. I use my creativity and design the body of the car. Fixing the wheels. Use bottle caps or Lego wheels. Choose what's best for you. That will give you a better speed for your car. Now the final stage. Power it up with straws and balloons. Again, choose the best combination that gives you the most power. Final product finished in around 180 minutes. Feeling good and I'm ready to race.
Good day to all of you. I'm off to my Itara challenge. It was a great experience. I hope you all enjoyed this video. See you in the next challenge. Bye!